Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Endless Legend as the Rowan Clans. As I said in the last episode, we are fairly close to winning, and I hope I can win this this episode. First, the winter will have to end for my dust income to go back up. Also, I remember there were some announcements. Yeah, hero levels. I suppose I'll just spend it on Mithrite in that case. And Blast Steel, why not? And let's see if the eyes have Mithrite for sale. Oh! Ho 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 ho! Palladian if you want. Don't want all of it though. Huh, it seems past the point there is a very large swing in how valuable she considers resources. That seems fine. Won't have problems with Mithril for a while. Then next, maybe let's check Glassteel. She has 200. Very little. 300. So, maybe 200. And I'll give you. Well, whatever. Huh? Don't want that? What do you want? You want dust. Of course. 4000, I meant. That's fine. Okay. I'm ready to build. This one first, here as well. And let's queue up a dust revitalizer in another dust heavy region. I suppose this one, I think, has dust? No? Ah, okay, this one does. Sure, more burrows, always good. and the food tech I'll queue up in a bit next turn. When I've bought up all the science and newspaper thingies. Yes, more trade route bonuses, please. Right. Stuff. There was a burrow somewhere, yes. Can I afford that everywhere? This everywhere. Oh, come on. More palladium. So, two cities. Okay. Dust. All right. I don't know, I'll buy a truce off of them. Just so I don't have to worry about their units always running into my territory. $4,000, that's respectable. 7 turns on that. Okay, so spice. I should look at spice, titan bones, and hydro meal. Did? Oh, they closed the borders. Sure, whatever. I can now produce my own Mithrite and Hydro stuff. Mithrite and Hyperium. Always forget what they're called. Can't afford this one. I probably could if I sold some stuff. Okay, fine. Oh, it's summer. Great. Okay, time to buy. What did I have to buy? Okay, let's buy all the spice, all the titan bones. All the hydro meal. And actually, maybe I'll start using Red Song to get more hero XP. Even though I should have thought of that way earlier. Okay, I have to trade for the Hydro Meal and for more spice. They don't have it. They have spice and no hydro meal, I think. Well, they shouldn't value spice very highly, seeing as they can't use it at all. Hydro. Wait, they would just give me free hydromail? That's odd. Sure. Please give me free resources. They really overvalue spice. I don't understand. Let's start in the lowest population cities. Wait, what? What booster? Oh, spice ran out, of course. Doesn't matter. Let's go for dust and then science. Food, I mean. 17 turns. Yay. Let's see. Build burrow and dust revitalizer. Here as well. Missing resources. Sure, Red Sang, Pixie Blood. Well, won't have to buy Dust Orchids. Or Red Sang for that matter. Okay, and I'm 37% of the way there. It's going fine. Ah, yes, the effect of Red Sang and spending dust on buildings. Lots of fear upgrades to manage. I don't know. What should I get? I suppose go to what's called operator, but not that I'll reach it. Oh, the 5% dust is nice. And the 5% other fits as well, of course. And hothouses. Let's just quickly go through all the cities. Look for burrows. Ah, two cities where I can build burrows. Sure, whatever. I'll keep the dust, so I can buy more burrows next turn. But first, let me just quickly check for resources that will run out soon. Okay, dust orchid will. And the others I produce myself. Okay, I need emeralds and dust orchid. Dust water, I mean. Thirty emeralds, I'll take it. Was meant to be 1,000. Whoops. Sure. And do you have emeralds? You do not. Where's the other one? Dust water. I think that's only they have that. The vaulters. True. What's 20, 40? Okay. I think I'll have to have one city on influence. I wish it would show 15. Oh, you can check like this. 15, 15, 15, 18. Okay, so one of the 15 ones. Move it to influence, and I'll have enough. Okay. Reactivated one turn before. so I don't lose the effect during the downtime in between turns. Oh, that was my explorer, right. Well, whatever, I can get the other one next turn. Next level, I mean. Probably a bit better. Okay, time to check all the cities again. Four boroughs. I think I went through all of them. I have some sea tiles, so I'll get that. Buy all the glass steel that I can. And start building dust revitalization everywhere without actually checking if it has tiles that would benefit from it. Always good. Okay, one. Yeah, there's one city still where I could need it, or where I can build it, I mean. Some of the eyes should have a... No! No scientific tax researched yet. I mean, no scientific victory tax. Very odd. Oh, he gained two levels, I see. I need more dust water. Is there any in the market? Nope. Huh, no units. But an industry stockpile. Probably one I sold. Let's turn our dust into industry to turn it into food. Good idea. Okay, dust water. 4 dust water. This is sad. If I had even a single source of it, I could give it plus 5 per turn. Like this, it's kind of pointless. Sure, let's just queue up more canneries. Dust water, it's painful. And some more buying out of stockpiles. I can actually queue up a dust revitalization somewhere. Turn. Okay. This one is important. Maybe new dust water? No. Peace. What? He doesn't want peace? What is this? Why doesn't he want peace? Huh. Sure, you can have gold. Yeah, it's really strange in how it evaluates resources. I think it used its dust water or sold it. Not sure if I've already traded maps with them. Well, this is lagging a bit. Ah, there it goes. So, the only one I have no information on are the necrophages, which isn't very surprising. Okay, quick round of more burrows. Post contract. Sure. the only one that gives me more dust. Oh, this one is actually very good. Forgot they had that. Okay, fertilizer plants everywhere where there's lots of food. Because presumably there is terrain with food there. Some more canneries. Let's check quickly. I'm at 55%, so ...18 turns or something? No. More like 16 or 17. Of course, that'll be built very soon. And sure, why not? I wonder. Okay, I'm not sure if it will actually help. No. I think I've reached a point where the time I would spend doing something in a turn is shorter than the time I gained by winning earlier. So, except refreshing boosters, this will probably be the last turn I do something. Oh, of course, that one is important. That I have to do. Titan bones, hydromiel, doesn't matter. Oh right, yeah, I had one city producing influence. I should probably change that. Whoops. 32k. It'll go up once I research that. Then it'll probably be only 5 more turns until victory. Sure. Whatever you say. I assume the drop is because our emerald ran out. Yeah. I should probably do something about that. Forgot who had them. Maybe they? Oh, they have a lot of them. And sure. Whatever, just 5,000. That's not enough. 10,000? Sure. There you have some dust. Wait, when? What did I just agree to? Let's check again. Oh. Probably just didn't click on OK, but bit something else. OK, 43k. Now I'm guessing it's 4 more turns. So low though. No external trade routes, or what's the problem? I'm 81%, so that means 6 turns. Too bad. Winter might start again. Ah, there, it went up again. Again. I am very close. Ah, what's he doing? Oh, okay, sure. Two more turns. Oh, yeah. Close. Well, let's quickly go through the statistics. Huh, our military remain pretty static after a point. Stop building burrows. Oh. And here my population really starts to take off. Huh. Only two of them had scientific victory researched, like the first requirement. Huh. Yeah, food really went up there. Was, yeah, when I bought out all the hothouses and here was because of the plows, I assume. Well, the air was fairly competitive in industry. Not so much in dust. And at the end I also dominated in science. Also interestingly in diplomacy points. Wouldn't have expected that. Though, I suppose it makes sense because I was at peace with everybody and forced them back and bought myself back into peace when they randomly decided that they didn't want peace. Well, I've learned quite a few things in this playthrough. Most importantly, that you can see the move order in tactical combat at the top of the screen, but you can refresh resource boosters before the booster is over, and you can avoid having a turn of downtime. So all in all, I had fun. Thanks for watching.